Today, Governor Kay Ivey and the Alabama Department of Corrections announced the developers that will improve the state's prison infrastructure by adding three new facilities. An evaluation committee looked through the proposals that were submitted back in May. ADOC plans to enter into negotiations with Alabama Prison Transformation Partners with a proposed site in Bibb County, and CoreCivic, which has proposed sites in Elmore and Escambia counties.